Everyone knows it's not polite to stare, but if you want to properly see what's coming next, don't blink. Nope, you're not imagining this. These dresses are moving, activated by a spectator stare. But with a dancing dress, how could you not gape? An eye tracking system is used to trigger tiny motors embedded in the dress, making it move. Oh, but it doesn't stop there. They are also glow in the dark. A writer for Gizmodo calls the work slyly critical and lovely, a mix of sharp culture commentary and truly inspired design, while testing the bounds of social acceptability. The project, dubbed Nowhere, Now Here, was designed by Ying Gao and inspired by a Paul Virilio essay called The Aesthetic of Disappearance. Gao writes on her website, a photograph is said to be spoiled by blinking eyes. Here, however, the concept of presence and the disappearance are questioned, as the experience of chiaroscuro, clarity, obscurity, is achieved through an unfixed gaze. Gao is known for designing clothes that are closer to artwork than anything you'd probably wear to a cocktail party. Like this project called Playtime, these dresses react to the presence of light. And Walking City, that features a dress that moves as if it were breathing.
I have been working with new technologies, sometimes as tools, sometimes as a source of inspiration. It depends.
Nowhere, Now Here will be on display at the Shanghai Museum of Contemporary Art in November, then on to Canada next spring. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.